Okay, in this question, there's an alternate pattern between black and white, and the end of it is black, and you have 17ths of it. So if you take the last one out, you only have 16 of it, but you have equal amount of black and white strips. So when you divide 16 by 2, you get 8. That's how many white bars you have in this problem.